We're going to get some breaking news out of Rogers County. You're taking a live look now at a scene where a semi rolled over. The condition of the driver is still working, something that we're trying to figure out. We're also trying to figure out what caused this accident. We do understand that the driver was pinned for some time. It is unclear if he's been freed. We will bring you any updates on 2 News Midday.